pages of the book that I was reading to. He was mourning the death of his girlfriend. His new friend heard her voice call out his name. I was afraid to say her voice came through my lips. Only was I knocking upon his door, it came unexpected. He was angry, handing out cigarettes, his voice loud like I'd never heard before. Though he could not hear the voice calling out his name, he was glad to have someone to sit beside. I was afraid to say her voice came. Only was I knocking upon his door, it came unexpected. Book of poems I bought, he hasn't read. Nor to sketch my portrait he promised long ago. He gave his hat to his dad during the stroke as they placed him in the ambulance that morning. His hat was lined with four tiny flashing lights. It was his